What's up, guys? Welcome back to our Tenorshare channel. Our own iPhone devices are usually secured with a password or Face ID. If you forget your iPhone screen password and try to unlock it many times but fail, we just want to unlock the phone or change the screen lock password ASAP. But no worries, today I'll walk you through resetting your iPhone passcode without losing any of your precious data. Let's roll. First and foremost, for people that have the old passcode, you can directly reset your passcode by setting. Method 1. Reset iPhone passcode with your old passcode. Just simply go to Settings, scroll down to Face ID and Passcode. Enter your old passcode and tap Change Passcode to change it to a new one. That will be all right. Or if you just change your passcode within 72 hours, you can keep enter the wrong passcode and tap Forgot Passcode to enter previous passcode to reset your password. If you don't have a screen password and you have passed the time limits, Tenorshare 4U key offers a painless way to help reset your passcode. Method 2. Reset your iPhone passcode using Tenorshare 4U key. 4U key can bypass all iPhone passcodes real fast for just a few steps, and it have fewer bug occur. It supports all iPhones and iPads. Get a free download from the link below. Here is a note: if you previously backup your data by iCloud or iTunes, you can restore your backup after the process. Here's a step-by-step guide. Connect your iPhone via cable. Click Start from the interface. If not detected, follow on-screen prompts to enter recovery mode. Then click Next and download to obtain the matching firmware package. Click Start to remove to eliminate all passcodes and restore your iPhone. About 10 minutes, your iPhone will be lock-free and restored to factory settings. Then you can reset your passcode in the activation process. You can effortlessly restore your data from the transfer backup screen via iCloud or iTunes. Method 3. Reset iPhone passcode using iTunes. For this method, you need to install iTunes on your computer. After reconnecting your device, put your iPhone in recovery mode by pressing and releasing the volume up and down buttons successively. Then hold the side button until the recovery mode screen appears. After iTunes detects your phone, select Restore and Update when prompted. Then wait for it to finish. But iTunes may prompt you with an error. You can always go back to 4U key to reset your passcode. With these effective methods, you can reset your iPhone passcode. Okay, that's for today. If this guide proves helpful, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more insightful methods and tricks to maximize your iPhone experience. See you next time.